अस्सलाम वालेकुम। इन द चैप्टर इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड एंड चार्जेस माय टॉपिक इज इलेक्ट्रिक डाइपोल। सो व्हाट इज इलेक्ट्रिक डाइपोल? एंडाना इलेक्ट्रिक डाइपोल ए पेयर ऑफ इक्वल एंड ऑपोजिट चार्जेस व्हिच इज सेपरेटेड बाय स्मॉल डिस्टेंस टू ए एज शोन इन फिगर। दैट इज दिस शॉर्ट डिस्टेंस टू ए एंड वी नो इलेक्ट्रिक डाइपोल इज अ वेक्टर क्वांटिटी एंड इट्स डायरेक्शन स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम नेगेटिव टू पॉजिटिव। So the line joining the two charges is known as dipole axis, and here O is the midpoint of the center of the dipole axis, and that's all about the topic electric dipole. Next topic is tokonic dipole when it is placed in a uniform electric field. So let us consider a dipole moment of P with intensity E which is placed in a uniform electric field, and theta be the angle between the direction of dipole moment and electric field. So nammale electric field oru charge vekkanengile they experience a force, and force on charge plus q at a is equal to q into e, force on charge minus q at a is equal to q into minus q into e. So what is torque? Torque is a product of the magnitude of any one of the force and the perpendicular distance between the two forces. So here torque is equal to QE into BC. What is QE here? Is the magnitude of any one of the force, and BC is the distance between the two forces. So we don't know what is BC here. From triangle ABC, sine theta is equal to BC by 2A. BC is equal to 2A sin theta. Therefore, we can substitute BC in the torque. Torque is equal to QE into 2A sin theta. Therefore, torque is equal to Q into 2A into E sin theta. We know that Q into 2A is dipole moment. Therefore, torque is equal to PE sin theta. So, we had got torque is equal to PE sin theta. So there are two special cases. If theta is equal to 90 degree, the direction of dipole moment will be perpendicular to the electric field, and if theta is equal to 180 degree or 0 degree, the direction of dipole moment will be anti-parallel or parallel to the electric field. So that's all about my topic. I'm signing off. Thank you. Have a nice day.